All right. Now, on the clouds, in perceived Hebrew, in the flesh. Now, if you preached the gospel, if you attempted to preach the gospel, it's okay. I appreciate the effort. I've been praying for a very, very, very long time, and I decided some things that I do in my personal life, because I have decided to have a personal life. I have decided to be with my queen. I've decided to love my wife with all of my heart, all of my mind, all of my soul, all of my strength. I decided to put myself in a female vessel and give her 25% of her own personality. I feel it's not evil for me to say I don't want haters at my wedding. I want you at my wedding. This is the love of my life. There aren't words I have to describe my gratitude, my devotion, my love. To partner with her and teach her. To give her a place of honor. To no longer sit back and say, but that isn't making my kids happy. Because I know my kids know there is more. I know my kids. I know my kids. I know my kids. They are my kids. No one's taking them away from me. So we'll start in teaspoons because you guys know me. I know you, and you know how I teach.
When you live with moderate to severe Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis,
I don't want you living with any type of illness or hurt or pain or emotional turmoil. So
find table spaces, say your social graces, bow your head, they're pious here. But you and I were pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room, no bias here.
Did they have 808s back then? And I will become more undignified than this. Been one of my most favorite worship songs since. So me and the church go way back, beloveds. Step by step, piece by piece. Accept your kingdom spouse as my token of, I have my queen, the best for me. Your queen is the best for you, your husband. With your husband allowing me to take over the 25% of your husband. In the kingdom of heaven, they will be like the angels. I love you.